it's Joseph here, and today I'm gonna talk about the first time I take edibles. Let's go!
Niggas envy, Blicky got the stiffy, got the blicky, drop it, hooky, slippy,
Can you put some nice stuff over here real quick?
I knew someone this summer at my job who sell weed. He come to me and says, "Yo, Joseph, you want edibles? Yeah, why not?" I didn't realize what I get myself into. At the end of the job, we go into his car, he give me 2 jelly, and I came back home. Fast forward a little bit, I take a nap, I woke up at like 7 p.m. After I turn on my Xbox to play UFC, I remember I had the jelly still in my backpack. So I put my game on pause, take out the jelly, and it just won. By the way, the candy was awful. It was nasty as fuck. It's like a sweet taste after a whack ass taste of cannabis in your mouth, and your breath stank as fuck. So nothing happened after 15 minutes. 30 minutes pass. Boom! It hits me hard as f. I was high as a motherfucker. The worst thing in this story was my parents was at home. Not any parents, like not any black parents, Asian parents. So talk with them was not a f***ing option. My worst nightmare happens 15 minutes later. It's like 10 p.m. My mom called me. I start panicking like hard. I close all the lights. Oh my god, oh my god, my mom gonna kill me. Oh my god, oh my god, he's gonna tell my daughter. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 my mom gonna kill me, oh my god, oh my god, he's gonna, oh my god, oh my god, my mom gonna kill me, oh my god. So she came, she opened this door, she sees me sleeping, but I almost had a heart attack. My heart was like a sprint. Like, you know when you sprint 100 yards for a touchdown? My heart was like that. I fell asleep and I woke up like normal. In these days, I don't fuck with edibles anymore. Yo, I forgot to do outro, so like, subscribe, share. See you next time.
Fuck with you niggas, I'm living my best life.